is the Archive Building, and this is where I lived the first time I moved to New York more than 50 years ago. It's so nice to always walk by and see that it's still here. And the neighborhood has changed a little bit, but not too much. The first diner where I would go for my American breakfast in the morning is still here. So yeah, things change, but not everything.